Today we are going to be talking about the Rapala RipStop. I purchased this lure a few years ago and it has quickly become one of my favorite jerk baits in my tackle box. The RipStop has really good action while straight retrieving, and as its name suggests, this jerk bait is able to stop on a dime, and this is where you get most of your bites. This underwater footage that I got from Rapala shows you the great action underwater. The only negative opinion I have on this lure is if you use a heavier leader, then it will sink rather than rise in like it's supposed to. And this is not sponsored, but I am personally a huge fan of Rapala due to their lifetime warranty on lures, and that speaks to the quality in which they are made. Comment if you've tried this lure before and let me know your thoughts, because